Clare Dunn. You can I show you a magic trick?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to choose a card because I don't often get to choose a card as a magician, okay?
Okay.
Do we have a marker?
Wait, you're going to choose your own card? Isn't
that
like...
Yes, do we have a marker? Secret card.
Oh, it's there a secret. Okay.
So what we're going to have you do, we're going to have you pick a card as well. Anyone you want.
Okay.
Go ahead and autograph it for me.
On the bottom
on the,
side?
On his face. The okay. face side.
I have a feeling I'm about to be freaked out. Okay.
Okay.
Chris Angel.
Give me the,
David
Copperfield. No, I want that. I want the marker.
Wait. Oh, you want the marker?
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Oh, sorry. You just got marker on your khakis.
Yeah, I'm good. Okay. So here's what we're going to do.
Yes.
Is it dry?
I think so.
Okay. Go ahead and put it right back here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're going to lose it in the middle. Now
we're
going
to lose yeah. Oh, yeah, it in the middle. Okay.
Give a nice cut.
You just, I see your trickery.
No. Okay, here we go. What we're going to do is we're not even going to bother to find your card.
Okay.
We're going to do something a little different. We're going to see if we can cut to the aces.
Okay.
Let's see here. Ace of spades. We're
doing oh. Oh.
Okay. We'll put the ace of spades there on top of the mystery card. I hear you guys outside talking. Okay. Give it a, another cut. Let's see if we can cut to the other ace. And, hey, ace of clubs. We're not doing too bad.
Hmm.
The ace of clubs underneath the mystery card. Let's see if we can find the red aces a little faster. Ready?
Okay.
Wait a minute.
Look at
the ace of spades, ace of clubs.
This is a stacked deck.
No, but.
What?
Ace of diamonds, ace of hearts. Go ahead and take the mystery card out of the middle.
It's my card. Yes! Oh my gosh. Stop it. Stop it. Okay, now I need to know how this works. I need to know.
Thank you.
I need to know. You're welcome. That was awesome.